program, the city will provide about 1,000 workers with free trolley cards, and with cards preloaded with $60. On the 707, former head business Celtics fan Zakim stands tonight along with a beer already pretty short. The sheriff is arguing only a Celtics of 19 miles an hour. Good evening, I'm Paul Davis.
Thank you.